Being excellent, dedicated to excellence, means for me to be the best I can be, to give the best of myself, and that is what I have done during my life as a person, as a student, and as an athlete. Sometimes this has meant to feel the satisfaction and to get external recognition for being among the best. Other times it has given me the internal tranquility that comes from knowing that I did my best effort. In one way or in the other, it has been the path through which I have walked to be who I am today. I've been passionate about soccer since I was a child. I studied and played soccer in the US when I was 15 years old. Thanks to a scholarship, I was a player at the BFC Force in Boulder, Colorado. I finished high school in Ecuador. Since then, I have been looking for a way to achieve my next goal, which is graduating as an excellent business manager. To study in the US is a goal and a challenge that I want to take. My skills and talents as a soccer player, as a student, and as a person will help me succeed. As you watch this video, you will get an idea of my current skills and my potential. If you give me the opportunity to be a member of your team, I will commit to give my best under your guidance.